bring in the sheet. I can clamp in the sheet. When it's gripped, I can walk out and give it a go in the automated mode. Every backstop is driven independently, so I can do one part at a time, or I can also do two or three parts at a time, parallel or tapered. Just have to wait until it's finished, basically. Or of course I could also do other stuff at the same time. I can now walk in again, release the part from the grippers, and there's my finished part.